My mom is 84 years old, and she's at home watching. Mom, I just won an Oscar. My journey started on a boat. I spent a year in a refugee camp, and somehow I ended up here on Hollywood's biggest stage. They say stories like this only happen in the movies. I cannot believe it's happening to me. This is the American dream. Dreams are something you have to believe in. I almost gave up on mine. To all of you out there, please keep your dreams alive.